Hey guys, patch 2.1.0 has just came out, and so we got cosmetics and everything, and it's like, I've been playing literally for 1 hour, 1.5 hour maybe, and I just found out something really interesting. I'm not really sure how many people have found this, if anyone has found it yet, so I just wanted to show it out. So basically, we have this new area, where you can speak to friends, Lauren. You couldn't, he didn't have this, like, this thing over here before patch 2.1. So what I found out is that if you climb over here, you can jump on top of this thing that is open. You jump here, and then you have kind of a tricky jump to go behind it. There we go. Once you're behind, you have a secret passage over here. And this secret passage actually takes you inside the tower on the other side. So it's that tower that you can like jump to the outside of the tower with Slayer or Battle Wizard or even Handmaiden, but you couldn't access the insides of the tower. So this is what it looks like. I'm not really sure if this was rendered prior to the patch 2.1.0, but like, I literally just found this out and it looks pretty cool. So I just wanted to share with you guys.
One of my tutors told me much about.
As I said, I am not sure if anyone has found this yet, so I just wanted to record and share with the community. And yeah, once you're done exploring the insides of the tower, you can just come here and you'll be taken straight up to the starting point. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and thanks for watching.